A cheeseburger, and I might like a milkshake as well. She said to him, I can't give you either. And he said, isn't this Burger Bell? She said, yes it is, but we're closed now, but we open tomorrow at 10. He said, I am extremely through till sunrise. He may have dozed off once or twice when he spotted a billboard for Denny's, bacon and eggs for half price. How could he resist such an offer?